Hello everyone. In this video, you will learn how to display success messages on form submission in Zoho Creator. Success messages are used after form submission to let the user know that their data has been recorded successfully. This acts as a quick way of interaction between the user and your application. Zoho Creator displays a success message by default. However, you can also customize this message as per your requirement. Messages can be customized for specific scenarios such as when an order gets placed, or when an employee submits a leave application, or on booking an appointment with a doctor, and many more. Let's take the case of an appointment booking application to understand this better. This is a sample new appointment form where patients can book for doctor's appointments at a clinic. Our requirement is to show a confirmation message on form submission stating that their appointment has been booked successfully. Let's see how to do this. Go to the editor and select the workflow section. Click New Workflow. Choose the form in which you wish to trigger the workflow. Let's choose New Appointment. Let's keep Created or Edited as the record event since we want the workflow to run at both events. Success messages can only be shown after successful form submission. So let's keep that as the form event. Give a name and click Create Workflow. Now that the workflow is created, let's add action to it. The success message can be displayed every time the form submission takes place or based on a specific condition. Here, let's choose Always since we want the success message to be displayed on every appointment. Select Notifications, click Show Success Message, and a message field opens for you to customize. You can see the default message. Type the message as per your requirement. You can also insert fields from the form to include any user's data entry. For instance, let's specify the date and time they've booked the appointment in the confirmation message. Click Save. Let's access the application and book an appointment. On clicking the Book Appointment button, the message that we customized is displayed. Similarly, you can also configure a success message for payment and report workflows as per your requirement. Hope this video helped you in understanding the success message configuration better. That's all for now. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to learn more about Zoho Creator. And press the bell icon to get notified whenever a new video releases. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.